always does this. How did I know he wasn't gonna wake up today? Seems pretty quiet in here. Hello? Yeah, what time is it?
No.
It's National Ride Your Bike to Work Day.
Dude, it's too early.
It's National Ride Your Bike to Work Day.
It's too early.
Let's get it, bro.
No, stop, Nick. Why is so early? Why are you here so early?
You know exactly why I'm here so early. Stop talking.
Yeah, we're not doing this bike thing.
What do you mean we're not doing this bike thing? Once you're committed, you're committed.
I'm committed.
AutoProVED celebrates.
Ride a bike all the way.
AutoProVED celebrates. AutoProVED celebrates. Wake up.
No, Nick.
Nick. We gotta go.
Nick.
Bro.
Get the f- out of here.
Check it out. Check it out. Bro, that's Jiggy. Check it out. You ready?
Dude, I am not celebrating National Ride Your Bike to Work Day. I'm not doing it.
They see me rolling. They hating. Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
The little shirt you were supposed to wear, where is it at?
It's here. It's underneath here.
It's here.
So, we are celebrating National Ride Your Bike to Work Day. And with my new little kick of me trying to get fit in my life and doing meal preps and that stuff, I challenged myself to ride my bike all the way to work. I think it's like 4 miles. So, here we go.
This is why I don't ride, I told you this is why I don't want to ride a bike.
Bike's fixed. We're ready to go. That's not a good idea.
Okay. He's dedicated, right?
Dedication. That's how our boss said. Warrants in every city except Houston, but I still ain't losing. They see me rolling. They hating. Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Oh man, that's how you celebrate National Ride Your Bike to Work Day. I got a fuck on my right hand, 40 ounce in my left, reason my rolling up the tree, green leaves and all. Coming pretty deep, me and my dog, Joe. Like I didn't hit the back streets, wounded by the 6 pounds that I got hit. Shouts to the